everything wants to happen now. Just as I start. Warden's been requested, which I have already done. We can now talk about today's flight as I should have had the full array, but I don't. So, got a flight aware. KPSP, the phone springs, KLAX. English. And we're going to be doing just a risk factor. That's the only thing they do. So okay, one second. Excuse me. Good. So, to the right, we have an altitude of 200 today. Just the window heats. That's It's pretty hot. I'm not quite sure what our cruising altitude is. We have 1.2, and that'll be 15. And then we have a cruising altitude of 12,000 feet. Because you don't have to change 17,000, of course it did. And I don't believe Palm Springs has any direct takeoffs for noise barriers to use, but I could be wrong. So it's 156, 154. Click at that. Good, the board has been completed. Close front left. And close these doors. And that page. Turn ground connections. Go there. Wait for this to start up. The APU. Connect to RTO. RA, as we are about to start our pushback now. Effect departure, no to the right, and that's a no. From Blade Cub, depart airport terminal services. So let's say we put the out of the
hello, Captain. We are ready for pushback.
Pulling away. Okay, well. Nice little mountains. Yeah. Go on that way down. Yes. I'm literally in the game.
parking brake.
Parking brake set, and we can now, start engine number one. There's 20% post fuel. Got some data bolts up there. I forgot to do this clock of air reset.
Tow truck disconnected. Fly dust may remove.
Now we've got to start a cutoff on the switch. I don't know, I think it's 56. And then I've got this. So look at that.
Left is clear. Right is clear.
Give a quick flap of text like we're now almost ready. Set flap 5 takeoff. We will check our flight control, so full left. Alright, neutral, pull up, pull down, neutral, pull up, pull right, neutral, just for the view. Looks awesome. Yeah. Because there's a bug with it. Turn that on, or it can't steer at all. Now we know it's got power for the engines, and we can turn. So I'm going to turn on it and check so that it's on. And we can start taxiing. Just bring the wind to the right. So we'll take this taxi right here. Name, I get that. train right now. That is a crazy route. Why on earth? And go up, go back, and go back. That's weird. That's really weird. Just gonna take this entry and run it right here. list. So we've got flaps up and lights. How do I go? Off in this case, level 3 for landing. And keep it up and off. Push out, pull lights up now. Then turn us off, start to just now. And start on that. Now they have X, have a crew. Whoop, you go to flight. Yes, just check it. Fine. How about the mountains here? pretty light. There's this space right there.
100, 50, 30,
20. 10.
Got 5. Got 5. That was great. There's the terminal. The knots, so the reversals. 60 knots during the braking. It's released. And welcome to LA. Just making here on my work exercises. Power to turn the APU off, and we should be here, I believe. So, as the jetway finished,